5 on an 867, but he knew he would have that red light, an 898 on a 900, and a red light tomorrow, and Hammond will take the win, Chris.
Michael!
Oh, it's a tough competition. Yeah, we just had to reboot the lights, so that's what that was. Well, replay, not replay, nice wheel spin from the Cortina and the Capri.
Yeah, up next we've got Steve McKenzie doing his massive burnout.
WBU 978, dial in up against the 908 for McKenzie. Not too much on the tree for these ones, for these boys, but both local by Sandgate and Mungo Maroon, and Sandgate on the McKenzie Motors HQ, and WHB Pontus and WBU tomorrow. What did you think of both these cars? Nine eights, provide the service will be good. Oh, wheels up for a robot.